Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck. Follow you. You all know what to do.
Here we go.
Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Where did you find that
moron? Who said it was fine?
It was my fault.
Come on!
You're pathetic. You know that?
You two all right?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We ain't Five, opening this door.
Four. Three, two, one.
Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little!
You got no way in here!
That's enough!
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Here now light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Get on up there. Search that train.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah. Get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on.
The rest of you, let's ride! Yeah.
Okay. Get on the train. Quick. All of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three. So behave. Come on. Move.
If I hear so much as a...
What the hell? I thought we had a deal.